I wasn't home when he brought him in. Max was worried. He's a great older brother, but sometimes he's a little overprotective.
Well, I wasn't... Dan, you know he's really sick, right?
Dr. Hammett, this is Jared Abbott. He would like to take his son home.
What is his fever?
39 now.
That's up from before, sir. Taking him home is not a good idea. He's been unresponsive and has a high fever. We need to give him antibiotics.
How do we know that the fever isn't a reaction to something that you have given him here?
Dad, no, he had a fever before I took him in. That's why he's here.
I don't want him taking any unnecessary drugs. Tristan doesn't react well to them.
How would you know? You never give him any.
Sir, this could be more than a simple flu. We don't know what's causing your son's fever to spike. It could be a serious infection.
He's not vaccinated.
Max!
They have to know, Dad.
Is that true?
Which vaccinations is he missing?
All of them.
Get into Transplant, all new, Wednesday at 9, 10 Mountain, only on CTV. Then stream anytime.